embark on a journey of curiosity with us. What fascinating questions are we exploring today?
Store leftover sushi in an airtight container and place it in the refrigerator to maintain freshness. Add a damp paper towel on top to prevent the rice from drying out. Consume it within 24 hours to ensure safety and quality.
Your daily dose of discovery ends here, but the journey of learning never stops. Subscribe and join us again for more answers tomorrow.